traditional on here. All right. So we're going to number. Don't look at it right away.
I did like the rockabilly with the Suicide Girls style.
So you want a number low. So
7-7?
We'll say it's a 6.
Sorry.
We'll say it's a 6.
Okay. So I'm
dyslexia,
it's a 6.
It's a 6. There you go. Do like a bob with an undercut on the back.
Like from
just
like
the chin line.
No number on the bottom.
One.
One?
Yeah.
And all the way back? Yeah, perfect. Thank you. Have you had an
undercut before? I did on the right side. Oh, like in this area? Yeah. Okay.
Get the work the rest of the weekend?
Yeah, I'm the night and weekender.
Oh, okay. So your days off are during the week?
Tuesday.
Thursday. Oh, you're off Tuesday through Thursday?
Yeah.
Do you like 4/10 on there, what?
Yeah.
That's nice though.
But yeah, I'd rather
do 4/10 and 4/8 or 5/8.
Except when you're on call for a full week. Oh. You can't do anything.
Do you get called in quite a bit when you're on call?
It really depends. Sometimes we get nothing. So far this week, I've had nothing.
Oh, good.
But I've been called in twice. Some people get called in 4 times. And it's response-based, so it's whatever that
That's what
happens.
He says. Oh, my God.
What he needs is so bad.
I'll put him in a position.
They try and restrict what we can get called into.
What was that?
They try and restrict what we can get called into so we're not bogged down.
But he doesn't.
Oh,
okay.
He doesn't believe me. He's like, oh, she can't see that.
I can't.
Oh, my God.
Well, thank you.
Thank you, but you're on December 3rd. Oh, you're probably going to be gone for.
Shoot, I'm going to lose a pound just from.
I would be here.
And life got away from me.
Yeah, I mean, I come home that Sunday night from Thanksgiving, anyways, but I will be here all the way up until Christmas.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Okay.
And then I always text everybody.
Perfect.
Okay, thank you.
Have a happy Thanksgiving.
You too.
Thank you.
What do you do with law enforcement?
Cartoon.
Can I see the theater?
Yeah. Most days.
You have to go to school for that?
Yeah, I just got a bachelor's in forensic science. But we take anybody with a heart science. Yeah. I mean, there's one girl who has a zoology, another chemistry.
Learn on job then, basically.
It's considered an entry level, but it's very hands-on, and we do a lot of stuff with the officers are fans of. Like, we'll sit there cross-legged writing our reports next to a dead body, whereas they'll be running away. And just guarding the outside because they don't like dead things.
Yeah.
Which is fair. I mean,
they're in the line of duty, so they don't want to be reminded as much as possible. If that's entry level, then what do you try to work up to?
Supervisor, that's about it.
All right.
Yeah. One of our former bosses moved up to not quite director of the lab, but the lab and our unit kind of fused together, so that's about it. So we have three levels. Some departments do various levels of quarantine. We just, you're in. Tried to get all the knots out for you last night.
Oh, yeah,
if it's past our shoulders, we have to keep it up all the time, so it's a bit of a hassle on the time.
Oh, is that?
A little bit.
I'm sure here will be a lot more practical for you.
Oh, yeah. Then I can just go to the gym right before, wash it real quick, and just leave it. I don't have to worry about it.
Yeah, drying and doing it.
Mm-hmm. Straight to work. It might not take 6 hours to burn on its own now.
Mm-hmm. Your Thanksgiving plans? Are you from Arizona?
No, I'm from Florida.
Oh. This one, I'm more than going to get in here.
Oh, yeah. I'm used to pretty much if you take your clothes out of the dryer halfway through the cycle and wear them. There's your homemade Florida.
Oh yeah, I noticed that when I was there too. I remember we swimming and then we hang up your towels and bathing suits. But yeah, it was really weird putting on a wet bathing suit. And your towels would never dry.
Mm-hmm. That's crazy. And towards the farther south you are in Florida.
Really?
Oh yeah, because it's closer towards the tropic line, so it's more humid.
That's what Miami's got.
Miami's got, yeah. And it's not like you can ever find parking in Miami anymore.
Really?
I voted Miami like the plague. It's always under construction.
Is it just updating it all the time?
Yeah. Trying to prevent it from not going underwater.
Pretty much. I mean, you build on top of a swamp, what do you expect? January of last year, and then did the family wedding on Halloween last year.
So, you did the family wedding on Halloween?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. How'd that go?
It was a lot of fun. It was Harry Potter themed.
It was?
Yes. We actually met playing Quidditch in college, so there wasn't really any other thing to go with.
You met, what'd you say?
We were playing Quidditch. We were on the same team for college.
The Harry Potter game.
Oh.
It's the one they play on all the brooms.
Oh, okay.
ASU has a team.
They do?
Mm-hmm. It went to the Olympics a few years ago as a demo sport.
As a demo sport?
Yeah.
So we do down here like 3 times a year. So like the next time we come down, I'll be the first quarter of next year. So sometimes in January and March. And then when we come down, we'll message you and we can come back here for another thing. A lot of girls will come back in each time we come, so.
Yeah.
Yeah. You like your mom, Bob?
Are you
going to
put it on?
She's a big glass of that. That'll be the next bit.
That's
about how long
it will spring up. It'll probably be about the top of my ears. Yes, it will. Pretty good.
Very cool. And I'm sure that'll be
damaged. It's all gone.
Yeah,
it's gone.
Spin up a lot.
That is true.
Yeah.
You ready? Let's see
if we can go stronger.
I
mean,
we can't go longer.
Yeah.
Don't look yet.
No.
If you draw a 10, she's going to do a mohawk, because you're going to end up buzzing it anyway, so that makes sense.
Okay.
So.
Eight.
It's a short pixie.
Okay. Here. So I'm going to chop them off all the damage.
Each other all the time and do the family gatherings type of people. It's just fine for me. It's like my schedule. I usually attend to work all the holidays.
You do?
Just because we have a couple of people with kids.
Oh, yeah.
So I hope that, you know, if I ever do have any, they'll remember that I took those for them.
That's really nice of you.
And, you know, you get holiday work today, so there's a little bit of a secondary motive there.
Exactly. But the family, the girls
in
the family, definitely
took it for sure. One of them is going to be first Christmas for their second baby. Like, I think one time they tried to tell her no, she couldn't take off her first Mother's Day. And everybody was like, no, I volunteered to take that shift.
Oh, they did? That's good.
It's your first Mother's Day, and as a mom, you can't. Can't make a person work that.
Now that I'm in, let's see.
For the birdies,
how much are we doing the, how much are we taking off the top?
Like an inch long.
Uh-huh.
Oh, Jesus.
And he cannot put on weight. Just looks
like. Okay, I think he thinks he knows.
He eats with nobody's business. And it's all about carb and fat-heavy foods, and he cannot put anything on.
Do the calorie shakes in the morning?
His dad sent him like the shakes he had when he had cancer to his weight up.
Yeah.
And he still isn't gaining any weight.
I'd go to a doctor and talk to a nutritionist. They'll set something up for him.
But he kind of has a little bit of bald PTSD from that. Because everyone was telling him, like, dude, you look like nuts. So he got super embarrassed and he wore a hat all the time. He's like, I did it for charity, guys.
Well, you all look that way.
And there were some of the higher-ups looking at the pictures, just kind of poking their heads and took out their heads and they were like, oh, that kind of looks like my hair. And the boss was like, yeah, but she would pull it off better than me too.
I figured that every field that would allow a tattoo to one, so.
The only official rule is
no
crazy colors.
Yeah, that makes sense.
But then it's just keep it professional, which is very vague and kind of opinionated.
Yeah.
But I showed my supervisor, the other boss, and they didn't have any problem with any of them.
Yeah. They say anything, you tell them to have long hair in the seat.
I just have a buzz in the ear. I was joking with your boss. I was like, well, you'll find out if I have a rib shaped head when I come in here.
Is that kind of length you had before?
Huh?
Is that kind of the length you had before?
It was a little bit longer.
All right. Glasses off. I have a number, but don't look.
No, you can't.
Don't look. All right. So if it's a 10, she's going to go to the middle. If it's a 9, you see a little shorter version of that. Okay?
Okay.
Good shape, head. You good?
It's not a big head. Okay. Oh, yeah.
Chip head. You don't have any. Spot. No, it's like a little dot. Like you're gonna have fuzz within a couple of days. Yeah. Maybe a pixie in next month. Yeah. That's a lot of hair.
I know it's gonna be.
You can take a picture of that with your phone and then be like, what did I do?
I'm just gonna talk about it.